now.
Okay, we're ready. She was messing with us, I think.
She was.
She wanted us to do something. She is in our manager, our producer, our photographer, our music coordinator, wanted us to think we weren't on, so we pull our pants up or do something silly and get caught. You got on your hot pants today? Let me see. Yep, she got on her hot pants. You're going to sweat. We like that. We like hot sweat. Do you hear the little noise coming out of the bathroom? We added that. That's free. You don't have to pay for it. Just a little special noise that you get. Welcome. I'm not sure. Why are you here?
Why am I here?
Why are you here? Is there something going on, Jess?
I think we're working out.
Okay. Oh. Yeah.
I thought we'd be here for like a barbecue.
I did too. No barbecue. Well, I guess we'll work out then. Look, you know, we've been doing this for a long time. We're running out of funny material. That's all I'm saying. Send some stuff in. We didn't expect to be doing this long, did you?
No.
So, you know, we're running out of some of our funny stuff to tell you. So, we are doing Tabata. You're at the right place. 8 rounds, 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds
of
rest.
Let's do it the other way. 10 seconds of work, 20 seconds off.
Uh-huh. We'll do that. We'll do that one next Tuesday. Okay?
In our costume.
Yeah, in our no. So obviously she's not there yet. We gotta get her pumped up. Y'all need to write in and pump Mary Beth up. She's not feeling it yet. That's because she worked out very hard yesterday.
No, I
know
not.
That. So 20 seconds work, 10 rests, a minute in between. We are doing all upper and lower and some cardio. And on Friday, we did a lot of sit-ups, and I burned a little burn on my tushy.
Yeah.
So we're planking. Anything that has to do with our core today will not be laying on the floor. I can
tell
you that.
Our buttocks exposed.
Our buttocks were hurt. I hope yours worked. I hope you didn't overdo and burn your tushy.
Like I took a shower.
Should I show them a picture? Want to see it?
You gonna show them?
I can't show it to you. It's just too close to other things.
To the crack.
It's right there near that crack. But I could have drawn it. I could have drawn it right here. It's like in here. See, look, everybody. See, there it is. And it's like right here. Hurts a lot. So I cannot do any ab work today that requires me to put that down on the floor. I even slept like this and like this because it hurt. So are you ready? Hopefully you didn't do it. But if you did, Neosporin works wonders. We are going to turn the music on and get going. What do you need? A dumbbell? If you have a kettlebell, grab the kettlebell. If you don't, you're going to be able to use a dumbbell or whatever you've been using. We are going to be using a towel.
Hooray!
For biceps and triceps, so make sure you grab your towel. And we're going to go ahead and warm you up. Are you ready?
Yes.
Let's do it. Let's do it then. It's my favorite warm-up song.
I know which one it is.
You know which one it is. It's like wide open, crazy. I should do a dance to this and teach it to Lisa. Lisa got me confused again last week. Oh, 4, 3, 2, B-step right foot. What? Already? Yes. Come on. I did step in the garage yesterday. Garage steps. It'll be famous. 4, 3, 2. Left side, left side. Big arms. Pretend you're on that step. step. Just open it up. Look at there. Two more. One basic. So just step up. Cross it. Two jacks. Walk left or march. Four. Three. Two. Left up. Left. One, two, three, four. March it. One, two, three. One more time. Right, left, basic. What do you think? It's really just marching. I'll try to transition it to marching, not basic. Yes, it's hard. Ready? Step up and back. Left side. Right side. Good. Same thing, just make them wider. Keep hollow the V step. That's all you're doing. Up and back once. Four times. One, two, three, four, jack. Walk left. Four, three, two. Up one to the left. Come on. Two jacks. March back. Four. Four. Up and back, right foot once. Come on over. Two jacks. Go to your left. Four, three, two, left up. Come on over. One, two, three, four, jacks. Block it. One, two, three, four. March it out. Good job. Take it wide. Bring those heels up and roll your shoulders. Your sexy roll. Come on. So for you steppers, hopefully that felt good for a minute. Four more. Four, three, two. Bring your toes up. Good. Keep going. Four, three, two. March, march, march. Bring it in. Hi, Sue. I thought I saw you go by in the car a little while ago. You would have done costumes. Of course you would. Yes, stack your toes. Well, then you're going to get them. Four, three, two. Bring your heels up. Our kids are going to be mortified. We'll have to dress up really good. Four, three, two. One arm at a time and tap to your corner. Good. Reach across.
Oh, yeah, it's
peek-a-boo. I can't find it. this one. That's when you're all dancing, babe. 3, 2, 1. Pull, figure eight. Every time it crosses your tummy, you should be pulling it tight. You're working your core along with your arms and back and lats, shoulders. Every time you cross that core, pull. Everyone of you that's here that I can see knows exactly what to do. It's not your first rodeo when you go figure eight. That's good. Rip it, rip it. Pull. Pull. Good. Don't stop. Keep going. Reach and pull, everybody. This shouldn't be hard. Good. Rest it. Figure eight again. I think this will be six. I think. Ready? Don't forget your core. Good. Pull it nice and tight. Pretend I'm coming in to tickle you. And you keep, oh no, Mason, oh no. You know, you want me to get my arm, Mary Beth? I can't, it would be breaking our personal distancing. We don't do that. We don't do that on camera. Alright, ready? If we do this by accident, like last week, probably so hard for you. Ready? Keep it moving. Come on, pull. This should not be comfortable. Good. The pace is up to you. Reach and pull. Reach and pull. Don't lean back. Reach, pull.
Last one.
Yeah, I think my voice is pretty good. Like, you don't see it here. Ready? Tickle, 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 tickle.
3, 2, 1.
Good. Come on. We know our arms are working. Don't forget that core. Miss Miss is here. Squeeze. Squeeze. Go high. As usual, you're going to do it later. I know. Hey, we're not doing any lunges either, but you're welcome. I think you get to breathe and drink. Take a break. We're going to do the one that I meant to do that I didn't do. You got a minute. So next is a pendulum squat. I'm going to use kettlebell, but you can use dumbbell. You're going to have your hip distance, which you're used to with your feet, and you're going to bring it up and back. The cool thing about this is, you know how I never let you use momentum? In this, you can. So it's front, back. And I'm only going to go up shoulder level, right? You can, you're torture. You don't have to use anything. You may decide just going up and back's enough, and that's fine. You've got to do what you're going to be able to do. I got Mary Beth's kettlebell out for her. You're welcome.
Thank you, Macy.
Weight in your heels, shoulders back, and forward and back. This is not that awful because of the momentum. Not bad at all. It'll surprise you how well you can do. Hold your core in. Good. Perfect. Switch it. Switch it. Switch it. Ready?
4, 3, 2, 1.
When you were little, you used to hold the kids between your arms and do this, you and your husband, right? And they would go, whee! Again! 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 Functional move for my grandparents out there, my moms and dads who were kids who still wanting to be swung. Hey, when we're done, Jess, you'd like Mary Beth and I'll swing you.
Yeah.
Are you ready? Other side.
2.
Here we go. Keep her going. If you need your chair, you can hold on to it. Remember, anything we're doing can be modified. Good. I'm kind of falling to this one. Switch. I like this one too. Remember when Jess used to expel week two of the pandemic? Now look at her right. I didn't know what, I just knew what Liz was doing. You could write Liz down and we'll tell you, unless she's off. She's on a day off, then we wouldn't know. Good. Good, other side. One thing I have to work in very bad is my leg always really wants to come in. So I have to really, it's coming in a little and I know. But I really push my weight through that heel, lift that toe, and work hard and not let it come inside too much. You have to think about it. Keep thinking. Hold that core tight. Pay attention to that leg. I don't even know what went wrong because I'm not miserable.
No, I don't know.
Maybe six.
Yeah.
All right, so now I'm paying attention to that leg that's near the kettlebell, making sure she don't get wily on me. Good leg. You'd be a good little leg. Weight in my heels. Where's hubby today?
Working.
Hubby must be working right now. Not flirting with you.
No. There for holidays only.
Yes. I think we got two more, everybody. Lock it in.
Three.
When y'all get your groceries next time, you'll be walking up to your door like this. Working on my pendulum squats. Good, come on. One thing I do is I keep pushing to the outside of my shoe, trying to keep that knee from curling in. We called it, we were right. All right, so I got my weight in my heel, I got my toes up, I'm pushing just a little to the outside of my foot. Not turning it, just pushing it in my shoe. Good. My program manager is reminding telling me what to tell you. Come on! Woo-hoo! Come on! Through the arms! I like to do fancy jump rope when I don't have one. All right, we're back to where you can do this. Four,
three, two.
All right, we got another band of pop-ups. They'll be outside. What do you think about pop-up spin? What? What do you think about pop-up cycle?
Heck yeah.
Heck yeah, outdoors. I want a pop-up spin in the pool.
That would be fun.
Especially when we have any bikes left, but it would have been fun. Jax, here we go. Come on. Sue Craig, I thought I saw you head. know Polly's up for a pop-up boot camp. I'm sure Dana and Adam would be up for pop-up, you know, working out. Yep, right here. Turn your palms up, lift. Palms are up first, keep going. I was a little wide, so I'm just narrowing my grip a little, but you figure out what works best for you. As long as my underarm moving in the way, we're good. Come on. All right, turn the palms over. So now it's the back of our hands down. Bend over just a little. I gotta tell you a secret. Come here. And go. Little secret. Just up and down. You gonna do that one? Good girl. Toes are out. If you don't have weight, you'll just be here. Press. Press them out. If you have weight, just hold it. If you have your towel, just hold it. Good. So here's what I'm gonna do, Mary Beth. Put it down and go get it. Good. Nice, we're gonna keep doing that like we keep forgetting stuff, which is normal. I do a lot of that forgetting. All right.
Four, three, two,
here we go.
One.
Pick it up. Where did I leave it?
I can't drop it.
Where's
right?
My phone?
No.
Anybody see my kettlebell? I'd be about right. Good. Ready? Shoulder, press, reach the pole. Don't stop pulling. back. Okay, here we go. We can do it. Ready, ready? You're ready. Go. I'm just making my angel wings really strong. Yours too?
I'm too.
My triceps are killing
me. Oh my gosh.
Come on. Oh. You can do it. You can do it.
Close again.
it's like, you know why I didn't put on any lotion? Lotion is the key.
Not your usual drinks beforehand?
Nope.
Cardio's up, everybody.
Cardio.
Come on! don't stand still. Oh, please.
Please don't stand still.
Please.
Please.
Knocked it, it didn't land this way. It landed chocolate syrup, ice cream bowl. And I looked at it like, you know, I would like, ooh. And then I thought, oh, I got two cats and a dog. I can't scoop it up and eat it. I gotta get rid of it. So I scooped it up, took it in the kitchen with my lip out, and then I took my cloth to clean the rug now that's got chocolate in it. And while I was down there, I said, apparently I shouldn't have it. So do you think I went and got another one, or I didn't get another one? We'll see what you all think. You all know me. I know you're relieved to hear I didn't eat it from the floor. I'm sure there's a bunch of you out there going, oh, no, she did. I didn't. I did not from the floor. I thought about it, but Coda had been laying there just a minute before. And no, I didn't let the dog have it. But did I make me another bowl? And because I felt sorry for myself, did I put more in it? That's the question. What do you think? Hold your toes down. Mary Beth said it's a tough call. Other side, put that heel down. What does Jess think? Did I make another bowl?
No.
Okay, I got one no.
I would have.
I didn't ask you what you would have done. You could put liquor in it. A little Bailey's Irish something, nothing in it. Press your toes down.
Well, that sounds good, though.
It does sound good. Good. And bring that one back. Take another deep breath in. Let's hit your shoulder a second and reach across. I'm going to whisper in Jess's ear so y'all don't think I change it after. Okay, don't tell anybody, Jess. You don't have the answer today. You can think about it. Or answer today. I'll tell you tomorrow. What's happening?
They're answering.
Of course you. You're no quitter. Eddie, I love you. MJ says I did. I'm no quitter.
Yeah, they're all saying.
Everybody says I did. You guys ruled out the Macy's lazy part, though.
Yeah, but you got up and cleaned it up and went back into the kitchen.
Then I was exhausted. And I was mad. So most of the people say I did, huh? Mm-hmm. Jess, should we tell them?
Yeah.
But now they're going to think I'm a quitter.
No.
I didn't do it. I didn't make another one. Now I feel like a quitter, Eddie.
They picked up two bowls.
I'm going to do two tonight. Okay, shake it out. Shake it.
Watch out, Sarah,
roll those arms. Now I feel bad. I should have daggone just brought the cold thing of ice cream in, put the sauce on, and ate it.
Heck yeah.
I've seen that done on TV. I've not done it before. Have you done that before with a big one?
No, not a big one.
I mean, I've done
it.
Shake that out. Deep breath in. Brad will do that until I catch him. One, a big tub of ice cream, he thinks he just can eat out of it.
Oh, really? No.
Is that a dude thing?
Yeah, that's a dude thing.
Deep breath in, press it out.
I mean, I'll take a scoop every now and then.
But you don't keep going back
right? No.
You don't double dip.
Well, come in. I don't know. I got kids. They don't double dip.
They do. Hold it out. I got a phone ringing. All right, my sweeties. Thanks for coming.